Hey guys, so today we're going to show you a video on how to do three different exercises during your rotator cuff rehabilitation. So Dwayne is going to be my patient today and he'll demonstrate the exercises for you. So the first exercise we're going to do is going to be targeted towards the supraspinatus. So I'm going to ask Dwayne to turn and face me. And I'm going to ask him to put his arm 20 degrees into the wall. I'm just going to ask him to press as hard as he can into the wall within comfort and just hold that for 5 seconds. Good, and then relax. So again, we'll do three more repetitions of that. So the next exercise Dwayne is gonna do for you involves the infraspinatus. So I'm gonna ask Dwayne to hold this band with his elbows on his side. And now I'm gonna ask Dwayne just to stabilize with one hand and then rotate outwards. And we're gonna do 8 to 10 repetitions of those. And again, this is working on the infraspinatus muscle. All right, good. And then the last exercise, I'm gonna be Dwayne's partner. If you have something at home, you could like a band, you could tie it against an object or put it in a doorway. Or if you do have a partner, you can ask them to hold it for you. So the last exercise we're gonna show is working on internal rotation involving the subscapularis muscle. So again, I'm gonna ask Dwayne to hold this band in his left hand. And I'm just gonna ask him to keep his elbow on his side and then rotate his hand inwards. And again, for 8 to 10 repetitions. All right guys, I hope you found this video helpful. In the protocols below this video, you can find more exercises and descriptions to help you with your rotator cuff rehabilitation.